Hey guys, what's going on? It's Jess. Don't ask why I'm in my closet. I already filmed this video, but I was super lazy whenever I did use my phone and it turned out terrible quality. So here we are again. Basically, I asked some of you guys on Instagram and on Facebook some suggested accent colors because I was completely out of ideas. A lot of you did say that you did love my Jeep as is. Totally appreciate it. But I did want to try something a little different. Two most recommended colors were orange and blue. Unfortunately, orange is a little eccentric for me, although I get it, the whole fox thing. So with that being said, I did go with blue, a cobalt kind of dark blue rather than going with a normal blue or a teal, which is what I wanted to stay away from anyways. We did get to go off-roading today, so that was so much fun. That was a blast. You'll get to see more of that footage later on in the video. Last night I kind of did a DIY little thing just to get started on my color combo. My new crawl hair banner is on its way. We're just gonna see if we like it. If you haven't already, please go back, check out my previous video. We installed my X-Brite headlights and I love them. Definitely starting to think that I could be an engineer. So I took these bezels off and painted them blue, as you can tell.
We're heading home from Hidden Falls. I think this is probably like the best trip that I've had out there. I really kind of pushed myself, my limits and stuff like that. And really just overall had a great time with my husband and Marcus. Marcus leaves tomorrow back to San Diego, so it was great to have him out here, enjoy, you know, a little bit of off-roading. This was probably my last time to be wheeling on my 33-inch tires. I need new tires, so I plan on upgrading to 35s before we head out to Easter Jeep Safari. My Jeep doesn't even look silver anymore. It's like literally brown, so that's cool. I definitely feel like I'm getting a lot more comfortable off-roading and doing, you know, more like rock climbing and things like that. My Jeep is still stock, pretty much, or it is. I'm excited to continue to see what my Jeep can do. Maybe later this year I'll get into a lift kit, but for now, you know, I'm really just enjoying seeing what my Rubicon can do on its own. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. Thanks for watching, guys.